Actor Abhishek Bachchan has a special request to his Dhoom 3 co-star Aamir Khan. He says he would like to be directed by the latter one day. Dhoom gave me the once in a lifetime opportunity to work with Aamir Khan, and if given another opportunity, I would not act with him. I want to be directed by him. So Aamir, if you are reading this, kindly consider my request, Abhishek posted on Instagram. He also recalled shooting with him during Dhoom 3. Aamir was so warm and forthcoming as a co-actor, very helpful and accommodating. I can only imagine what a wonderful director he must be. Apart from his great talent, he is so down to earth and fun loving on set despite what scene we would do. One of my fondest memories was when we shot a few scenes in Six Flags Amusement Park in Chicago. The park was shut and it was just the unit that was allowed in. The minute Aamir and I would get the shortest of breaks, we would run off the closest roller coaster and ask them put it on just for us. What a luxury. Good times. Abhishek added. IANS report.